everyone, it's Kusail, and I'm back with more Nioh, and I'm going to go through the doors. It's been a long time coming. I think it took that long to actually just get that eye thing going. But I'm wondering if that... Oh, this is a new area. No Norikabe. Well, let's see who we got here. Ooh. You're a toughie, aren't you? Alright, let's see if I can pull this off. Kablam! Whoa. Ow. Wow, he's got a reach on him. Well, hopefully that sticks around so I can actually get something good off of it. Alright. Alright, Bucko. Let's see if I've got your number. They have a trade off there. Whew. Okay. Cool beans. Hey, buddy. Whoops. Don't do it! Aww, yuck. Hi. Well, now I'm very curious to run back and check out those other locations. So I know there are some other doors. The problem is that also means that there are demons in the way. Let's just keep moving forward for now. For all I know, I'll end up having to go back anyways. Hello.
やっとここまで来たようじゃな、アンジン殿。お主の顔を潰すようで悪いが、やはりこれは立花の門だ。案ずるな。
私には父より受け継ぎし技と、というにはなるまい。 Well, glad to have you. Not sure what your name is. Yeah, who's up? It's kind of cool to have a teammate, actually. I don't like the looks of this. Not one bit. Fire skulls. Oh, it does have weapons. Nice. Summoner's candle, sweet. Whoa. What the? Oh! It equips it with fire if I kill it. Interesting. This is going much more easily with a teammate. Very interesting. Samanosuke the Bloodthirsty. Excuse me. That well. Whoa, hey, big guy. Ow. Ow. Don't be ashamed, seriously. I kind of just counted it out on that. I mean, I know she's being humble, a humble warrior, but seriously, I kind of left her in the lurch there.
Guys,
Oh, she's the wife of the lord that we're trying to save.
Oi, onushi nani o hitori de niyatsuite oru? Ayo saki e susumu zo.
Sumimasen deshita. Ja, excuse it. Boss da.
Ginchioka, tasukatta.
Hey. What the hell are you doing?
Kisama, nani mono ja?
Funaka toyu ga kusatte mo me o to ka.
Oh. Oh. Hello, Edward. We have a reckoning with you.
I found you.
Godforsaken islands.
You will return what you took from me. Now.
Sorry. This spirit's part of my collection now.
My God.
Dang it.
Okay. Huh. Oh no, you did not just make that gesture at me. Out well. Yay. Well, can't really, can't go back. So, might as well go forward. Woo! Second try. Oh, it's a puppy!
This spirit guided me to the Amrita.
Oh.
I think it's time to move on.
Well, yeah, she's the only family we have left.
Tomo.
He's a puppy! Oh my gosh, so many puppies. Guess that's the Tachibana clan's guardian spirit.
しかし殿と力を合わせ民を守る。
Sweet. I've got a lightning puppy. I'm excited. What was the other thing? Well, definitely want to check out Raikiri. Oh yeah, I did want to show you all, actually. I figured out a little bit more about William. Ooh. I'll sooner take my own life than turn my back on the dead. Still, oh Lord Hideyoshi. Sir Ajin, was it? Anjin, was it? Your skill, the blade is tremendous. Let me introduce you to my master, the finest tactician you will ever meet. Got Raikiri, some spirit stones, and Ochoko. Oh, sweet. This subquest. Ooh, it'll teach me how to make Raikiri. Hmm. Alright. And I can go to the next region from there. Huh. Well, everyone, that seems... Well, let's, Oh, right, I wanted to show you all. Figure out a little bit more. Here we go, William. Oh yeah, I found about his a little bit about his past actually from this. Lost both his parents in the war with England, but also met his guardian spirit, Sarsi. Not sure how you pronounce her name actually. Where is it? Fuku, Derek, the Executioner. Edward Kelly, our nemesis. Where is it? Here it is. Alright. Kato, Fuseyoshi, Raiken. There she is. She's actually a Mero of Celtic legend. I thought she was a Japanese water spirit. Means freedom in Gaelic. Pronounced Searsha. Searsha. Alright. Okay, got a few other things to do quickly. Because how can you say no to this? Where are you? Well, seriously, where are you? There you are, Raikiri. Definitely want to upgrade that. Alright, what is this? I also got an Earth Katana? Alright, well, let's, I'll probably have to do this off screen, just to get through all this different stuff. Yeah, I've got a bit of upgrading to do, so that'll be fun. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you for the next one.